Day two. Part two, I guess. Okay, well, anyways, I'm kind of pissed because I didn't stay to school because my mumsy, she was like, she went in my room and just took my laundry and crap. She thought, oh, that shirt smells dirty. And she's doing it right now, so. And prove that it's not the same one. I'm wearing a different shirt. I can change it. Pants. Oh, you didn't see my pants in the last one. Well, it's Tuesday, okay? If you don't believe me, I don't care. Okay, so, okay. The quote of the day today, no Nate. Oh. I know. Okay, here. Sorry, the quote of the day is, no Nate. I know. Sorry. Cool. Alright, okay, alright. Hey neighbor, you want to come over and put things in me? Just saying! My face might be red or sweaty because I was just outside and I was, hey, for no reason. It's like pitch black outside. What's the funny thing? It's 6 o'clock and that red light in the camera, it's from the what you guys thought of. So the camera, because this is full of light. Yeah. So, bye. And whatnot. Yeah. So, stay tuned for tomorrow. Because I'm going to have another thing for stuff. So, yeah. Another quote of the day. So, yeah. Be happy that we have world record books. You see my arm?